take off. Gracias, suegro. Bye. Ahí nos vemos en 10 días. We are AliEx. I'm a first timer. That's my mother-in-law. No, I wasn't done. But I had to capture these memories. Like, if I don't, he won't. We're gonna say bye to my baby. Bye, baby. I love you. I love you. Say bye. Say bye. It's my first time at AliEx. I'm gonna record everything. I've never done this before, so I'm a little nervous. It is 4:49 p.m. and our flight leaves at 8 p.m. I feel so bougie, like, saying this, because, like, I've never done this before in my life. But I'm excited, and I'm bringing you guys with me. And on my backpack. Is it my water bottle? Yeah, my water bottle. I still have to put this in my luggage. Say hi. Babe. Babe. My luggage is so heavy. It's like under 40 pounds, but it's so heavy. And my carry-on is like 20 pounds or a little under 20 pounds. Yeah, that's heavy. Let me stop showing my face and let me record the motherfucking airport. Ooh, it seems so hectic here. It's like I was watching the news yesterday and they're like, stay away from crowded places. And I'm in a crowded place. Pray for me. Bruh, should I hire like a personal person to carry my shit? A personal person? It's not fun. Yeah, I should have hired a personal person to carry my shit because it's fucking heavy. I'm rolling a 40 pound bag and carrying a 20 pound bag. I didn't download any music. You're supposed to like re-download your shit so you're not bored in the airplane, and I totally didn't do that. But I have you guys, so we good. I have you guys. I'm leaving my phone everywhere. I gotta stop doing that.
You do.
Especially when we're like go out of the country. I don't know. We googled like the highest pickpocketing country and we're going to one of those. So we gotta be careful. But I'm gonna stop this vlog for now and I'll come back to you guys in a bit after I get done with this big ass line because I don't want to be holding this camera the whole time. Let me just get through this big line and look at me. Oh my God. Like I should have bought one of those.
Yeah,
yeah. Let me get through this long ass line and I'll.
If you don't have your boarding pass, then please go get your boarding pass right here. Your boarding
pass.
La linea está acá.
So hectic. Oh my god, there's so many people here.
This is so crowded.
So freaking crowded. Okay, bye. So I kind of want to make this video a little informative for those of you who've never been on a plane like me. What are we doing right now, babe?
We're checking in.
Checking in. So we checked in already and now we're getting bag checks or what?
No, we're checking in.
Still checking in. For my passport. Major necessity. And now we check our bags. You count my backpack and everything?
More and more.
Carter, I accidentally said we were going to be gone.
No, the backpack is carrying.
Wait, keep it. That's a
release. So, okay, if you're new to this, your backpacks and what, like a duffel bag, it's not considered a bag. So, you don't get a bag tag for it. Only your luggage, your maleta.
Good.
Okay. Oh, nice. Okay. We go and tag our bag. Our bag's gonna get tagged.
Our boarding pass.
Nice. So that's a boarding pass. For you newbies like me, get your boarding pass. Been approved through the little check-in machine. Got our bag tags. Got our boarding pass. Nice. Now tag the bag. Here. Oh. Look at my luggage. It's fat. So that's how you tag a bag. Nice. So that's how you tag a bag. Bye. So we just got through all the annoying stuff. My bag got stopped. Oh, because I had a freaking hairspray bottle that was too big. I guess you're supposed to only take mini stuff. And I mean, I'm a first timer, so I fucked up. And I didn't like to sleep. Oh yeah, get me some sleeping pills. Let's see, nighttime sleep aid, yeah. Let's do it, get some snacks, that's why. Before our plane boards, and it's about to like take off. So, trying to get some snacks. Oh, lip roller! Where my fucking no?
Yeah, where is it at?
Okay. So, shout out to Brian. Thanks for the shirt that you bought me. But look at what it did to me. Left me full of lint. I can't even take my sweater off because I look embarrassing. It's embarrassing. Sorry, I'm like all over the place. We're just trying to get some snacks before we have to leave. So I'm getting some regular Fritos. They didn't have hot Fritos, but yeah, I'm getting some regular Fritos. And I'm also getting a lint roller because this damn sweater is brand new, so you know what that is. All right, so we just got over Fritos. All the annoying, yeah, I wanted hot Fritos but they didn't have any, so we just we just got through all the annoying stuff. It was pretty annoying. And then like Brian's hungry, and we thought that was gonna be quick because usually that part is not. It's pretty quick, but my bag, both my bags got stopped, so I had to wait for them to check it. And that was annoying. But we're done, we're here, we're finally waiting, and it's about to board. Well, our plane's about to board, so. It's a bar right here. So we're still waiting to board the plane, but I want to show you guys my plane. Region airline. Look at the little man right next to the plane. Like, he looks so tiny. That plane's huge. I think that's the pilot. I see him in there.
Your life is in my hands, bro. Please, try safe. I think that's our pilot right there. Is it? I don't know. I see a fire extinguisher. We have fire protection. That's just it. Look at that. Look how little that thing is. Look how little he is in comparison to the plane. The plane's so huge. First time around, so yeah, everything's like tripping me out. It's so big. We about to board that. I'm pretty sure we're gonna walk through that. Right there. Little tunnel. Right into the plane. I'm excited. It's my time already. It is. Oh, look at that plane. That was cute. I can't believe something that huge couldn't stay flying up in the freaking air.
This is crazy. So crazy. Oh, you put your sweater on? Oh, you got your sweater on. Looks cute. I like it. The match. Look fresh. Fresh. So yeah, the planes are super huge, babe.
What?
Isn't it weird how something that huge can like stay up in the air for a long time?
I guess.
What's the science behind it?
Jet engines.
What's the science behind it? Comment down below if you know.
Wings.
We're right next to a bar. We're right next to a bar and we're not drinking. Because he's sick. He has a cough. And if he's sick, I'm sick with him. Huh?
Yeah.
Just kidding. Hell no, I'm about to turn up. But not right now. I'll turn up when I get to Barcelona. Oh yeah, I didn't even tell you guys where I'm going. We're going to Barcelona.
Hey, got some sleeping pills.
And we got some sleeping pills. I'm gonna start recording because I wanna have a lot of memory when I get there. So, peace out. If you're a first timer, carry on. You could actually bring a freaking luggage with wheels for carry on. Don't be like me. You give me a double chin. Don't be like me and bring a freaking duffel bag that weighs almost 20 pounds. My little ass couldn't carry it. So yeah, tip for you guys. You can bring a freaking luggage as a carry-on. Alright, bye. I gotta save my memory for the good stuff. Bye. Feels like an elevator when you're in an elevator and it barely stops a little bit.
Shine ain't always gonna be gold. Hey. my best life. I'm living my best life. Made a couple M's with my best friends. Turned all my L's into lessons. You see the whip pulling up, it's like screw. Dreams pulling up, I'm like screw. I'm living my best life. It's my birthday, at least that's what I'm. I said, I'm living my best life. I'm living my best life. Made a couple M's with my best friends. Turned all my L's into lessons. You see the whip pulling up, it's like screw. Dreams pulling up, I'm like screw. I'm living my best life. It's my birthday, at least that's what I'm dressed like.
This is day two. I haven't popped this beauty out because yesterday I just wanted to kind of enjoy my time here, not really vlog. But I mean, that was.
Gracias.
Barcelona. Hey, babes. Hey. You guys, I'm gonna put you guys on the snap. Say what. The ice bar, so we went into some ice bar and it was like too cold, huh? We are about to get some hookah. Cheers. Told you it was happy hour somewhere. I know that. It's like. We're in Barcelona! And this is day two. It's. Son las. Tres de la tarde, yo creo. Yeah, son las 3:22. De la tarde y en Los Ángeles ahorita es 6:22 a.m. and We went to sleep yesterday at 6 in the morning, but it was probably like, it was probably like what, 10 p.m. or 11 p.m. out there? Probably like 11 p.m. out there. But we're super hungry. And my friend Mabel recommended a place. Maybe before we leave, like at night, we'll check it out. There, we're in Barcelona. Let me show you. I want to show you guys our Airbnb. It's really cute, but it's pretty messy right now. So I'll clean it up when we go back, and I'll show you guys our Airbnb. It's really cute.
Should've got bikes.
Yeah. Let me stop showing my face. It says no crossing. Well, so this is so weird. We've been jaywalking. Okay, so don't go on the bike lane, baby. On the bike lane. You're gonna get ran over. Like me, I almost got ran over yesterday by a freaking scooter. Yeah, a scooter. That was pretty scary. But
where's that park that Ron was talking about? Oh, that's down by the marina. Oh, that zoo park shit? Yeah.
See Arago. Oh, look it, that's so weird. So the back lanes are wide open and those cars are parked cars. Right there.
It's close by.
It's just so weird seeing parked cars kind of like in the middle of the street. But that's how it is.
I keep thinking you cross over here, but
it's funny. Oh, Tweety birds. Bunch of pharmacies here. I feel like the cars drive so freaking fast here. They do drive fast here, huh? Or am I tripping out?
I don't know.
These cars do not drive this fast in LA. Babe?
I don't know.
You can't tell?
Not really.
I feel like they drive so freaking fast here. But look how weird the trash cans look. They're like shopping crates. I feel like the trash cans look like shopping crates and big huge ones. So you got a scooter or a moped. Ooh, so weird how this, like, you literally park kind of like in the middle of the street. And it's so cute how everything's so little. I know what that is. It's important. So, vamos a comer or a donde vamos a ir primero?
Huh?
We're gonna go see something pretty. I guess, I don't know, but let me get back to you guys. We're just walking right now in the beautiful city of Barcelona. And yeah, I'm gonna get back to you guys in a bit. Oh, I'm shaking. It's so cold. Oh, my friend Mabel recommended a place.
What way?
Huh?
What you want to eat?
I don't know. Boqueria Market. We're going to the main street, we're trying to find something to eat. We're hungry. I'm hungry. Are you hungry? Huh? Kinda? Más o menos. Tentative. Dunkin' Donuts. Or maybe in there. Is there a lady in the balcony?
Erotic.
Museum? What?
Because he's a neurotic
shit. Oh shit! Oh, this is cute. That is cute.
Somewhere here.
Oh.
That sucks.
What is this?
Damn, what does that. Babe, what does that look like to you? But it's not. It's home to you, mom. But fortunately, we can't pass that through the airport. These are so cute. Pretty cute on here. Did you guys see that erotic museum? Like, that's crazy. Oh, look, there is restaurants right there. Freezing out here, but not that cold because we're in between two buildings and it kind of, you know, keeps it warm. You're in El Rio. We're still in Barcelona. We just finished eating some really good food. I'll drop some pictures right now. So I just finished showing you guys the food that we just ate. It's really good. It was delicious. I totally recommend this spot as well. I'm gonna forward the message. I got recommendation from my friend, Mabel. Thank you. Shout out to you. It was really, really, really freaking good. We tried only one restaurant out there, but that one restaurant was really good. Food was good, huh, babe?
Yeah, it was delicious.
It was really good. Yeah, so you guys saw the pictures I dropped. Anyways,
I'm
super full. And I had two mojitos.
It's either we party here or
Brian ordered one and he didn't like it, so I drank it. Now that we focus, this is my last day in Barcelona. Let me give you a little tour on our Airbnb. It's pretty cute. Just a little bit of movement. Got my lint roller. That's my bed. This is considered the suite, I guess. It's a balcony outside. I'll show you guys tomorrow morning because it's really dark here right now. So my hubby has to put his luggage away. And then we got a cute little bear. Put this beer away. So let me show you the whole room. So we got the toilet right there, and then we have the little urinal, whatever it's called, for men to pee in. Isn't that weird?
Yeah.
And my towel. I hung it up there because it's dry. So, I'm gonna throw this here. This is our Airbnb. If you decide to, like, you know, travel and shit, I suggest that you get an Airbnb. This is Brian's friend's room. This is super small. I think it's haunted because in the middle of the night he said that the drawers were like open. I'm gonna leave this cute little pillow. This is the tiniest pillow ever. Babe! Babe! Where you at? Kitchen? There's a living room. Little living room.
Little baby.
Let me walk you guys to the kitchen. Look at the tiniest little pillow. It's so cute.
I know. I have it between my legs or something.
It was in his room, so take it back to his room.
No, why you take it from his room? You take it back.
He's
actually
showing
you. Hey, how you have it going? What do you think? It was in my room.
So I just thought it was pretty cute. So each room got
it. Come on, let's move.
Let's go where? Where do you want to go?
To sleep.
Okay, wait, I'm giving a room tour. This Brian's friend, what's up? Shout yourself out. You're going to be on my vlog. So that's the kitchen. And that's the homie, that's Brian's friend. Shout yourself out. He's brushing his teeth, can't talk. But yeah, this is the kitchen. It's really cute. It's pretty dirty, but it's cute. And we got the washer right here. The washer and the dryer. Our clothes is drying, so hopefully it dries up before 5 a.m. I'm gonna wake up at 5 a.m. to do my makeup and get ready to go out. Gotta wake up at 5 a.m. to do my makeup, to get ready to go to the airport. I mean, I really don't have to do my makeup, but I just want to, you know? I like looking a little extra. This is another room. I've never seen this room. Whose room is this, babe? Is this the one that's gonna go up?
Peanuts.
Peanuts room? Oh, this Peanuts room? It's so little. Look
at the shit. Like the beers.
It's cute.
Beers for 2 days.
This Peanuts room.
Nice.
That's what they come. This Noemi and her man, her husband's room. But she's asleep, so I'm not gonna interrupt her. And that's another restroom, but it's closed because they're showering. And this is my room.
It says 18 kilograms.
Does it approve?
I mean, mine did.
Okay. Well, that's a tour for ya. I'm gonna go ahead and shower now because it is. Let me see. 1:36 in the morning, and we gotta be up by. Well, I gotta be up by 5 in the morning to be ready by 6. So we can be to the airport and be there by 7 because that thing is on. And we have to be there 3 hours early. So I'm gonna go ahead and shower and I will go ahead and film when we're in Ireland. From here, we're taking off to Ireland. That's Melly's wedding. Shout out to Melly. Thank you for the invite to CSTI. They're really, we'll see you at the wedding. Bye guys. We are leaving Barcelona.
Dublin time.
Yeah, we're hitting Dublin now. We're 3 hours early to our flight. I'm super tired. I'm really sleepy. It's 10 p.m. in LA right now, but out here it's like 6, I think. 6:30. Something like that. I'm super tired. I'm gonna update you guys on what's going on. I'm a little tired. I'm super cold. I had this sweater on earlier and I was like, no way, I'm gonna take a sweater out of my luggage before I check my luggage in. Take this sweater out. So I can go ahead and put it on because, oh my god, I was freezing. Like, my back was cold,
super cold.
We are currently in Ryanair Airport, city of Barcelona, Spain. It was really beautiful out here. People are really nice and sweet, and similar to, like, I was able to kind of like, communicate with them because they speak Spanish, so. They just have a really beautiful accent, and I wish I had a beautiful accent, but I'm not from here, so of course I'm not gonna have an accent. But we're in Barcelona, and we're going to head to Dublin after this. So I will see you guys when I land. Hopefully nothing happens. Mi Diosito, cuídame por favor. Thank you guys for watching. And I will see you in Dublin.